Because the nucleus is the largest structure in a cell, you'd predict that it would sediment or pellet during low-speed centrifugation. This is a TEM of isolated nuclei. We believe that these are nuclei because they look like nuclei, and they're about the same size as the nuclei that we see in situ. What predictions about this cell fraction could you use or test to confirm that these in fact are nuclei and not some strange artifact of the cell fractionation process?